I didn't have that rough when I grew up. Backhands and reprimands, ordinary stuff. What cut much deeper than a belt to the back was a love and affection in my homeland. And in Porcupine Pain, in the general store, the owners passed out on the storage room floor. Moment of grace, no fist of the face. Folks come out so he can get out of this place. Tried to better himself, he studied so hard. How could he have known he was cursed from the start? The Dust Bowl of the 30s, dirty and crude. Little brother, drunk father, worked like a mule. Garlic kid with feelings, depressed and obsessed. Put himself through school to prove he was nobody's fool. I didn't have a dad rough when I grew up. Backhands and reprimands, ordinary stuff. What cut much deeper than a belt to the back was a love and affection in my homeland. Between golfing and flip-flop, the Bible and school, she married this man so daddy couldn't rule. But he fed on her weakness, reaped from her strengths. Escaped from their past, they went to great lengths. No plan was in action, no mind with intent. Two ordinary people with closets to vent. Three kids, then four, eventually five. Fills up the yin yang, it's harder to survive. And good jobs and transfers. Troops on the move, no time for your dreams, but you're caught in this groove. The pressures are mounting, starting to strain. It was time for a visit, a Porcupine Pain. So it broke the bond, pushed love out the door. Mom, dad, and the kids couldn't take it no more. So one took to school, one played the fool. The others took to drugs and broke with the rules. I didn't have a dad rough when I grew up. Backhands and reprimands, ordinary stuff. But cut much deeper than a belt to the back was love and affection in my home way. Daddy and Mom didn't mean to do harm. It was out of their hands, tradition's command. Not looking to blame or deal out the shame. Yeah, who knows the source of the Porcupine Pain? Now I've seen the scars and the family wars. Problems like those breed behind closed doors. As time goes on, feelings remain. I'm guided by the memory of the Porcupine Pain. I didn't have a dad rough when I grew up. Backhands and reprimands, ordinary stuff. What cut much deeper than a belt to the back was the love and affection in my homeland. And in Porcupine Plain, general store, Porcupine Pain, strikes once more.